Amanda Berger, the Carlton Center. I've learned a lot from these kids and how to be caring for them, and just they've taught me to just always come in with a bright smile and come in and start the day fresh. And if something bad happened the day before, we start over. And they've just taught me a lot of just keep pushing through, even though I'm having a hard day or something bad happened. They're like, "You've got this, Ms. Berger," and I've learned a lot. They just encourage me.